Rishilorian. Wait, 1 minute. I'm back. Okay. Welcome to the Rishilorian chapter 3. Last chapters we made the helmet and the armor. But that was only the chest armor. We still have 5 more chapters to go. I know 5. But I had no idea for the 7th chapter until I came up with one idea that you might like. And it's gonna be a little bit more complicated than the others, but I'm not coloring it. Okay, so in this chapter, we're gonna make the shoulders and arms. And by arms, I mean gauntlets. So first, grab yesterday's strip of... You know what, I'm gonna throw this away. Where is it? No. Where is it? I need it.
One sec. Sorry, my camera's
tilted, but... I still haven't found it. Okay, found one.
Finally. So take one paper, cut it in half.
And also my exam results are out.
I'm passing. I pass. Yay me.
And also finally I have these.
Don't tell me
I lost it. Ah! Finally, I have
Pokemon cards.
But no, not the content of the video, so I'm going to continue with Rishilorian.
That's not good. Okay.
Now then,
wrap one of the strips around your arm.
Okay, maybe 1 A4 was enough. Yeah, 1 A4 was enough.
I'm gonna get another one.
I got 2 A4 sheets!
Okay, now.
Why did you fall?
Huh? Why did you fall?
No. Wrap this around. Oh, okay, that's enough. But there's one problem.
One of the gauntlets is a bird watcher, but it, I'll show you. I drew it on the cover. We are making this and this. The gauntlet, which throws out many missiles, and the gauntlet which throws out the flamethrower.
But I'm not allowed to do that in real life.
Also, I don't have a flamethrower. Okay, I have a flamethrower. No, that's not counted as flamethrower.
I don't have a flamethrower,
and I don't have missiles. Why would anyone have missiles? People would have a flamethrower though.
Forgot to take my materials.
Okay, nah.
this and attach it
to the top part or bottom part if you want.
One.
Oh, okay.
And then I did not measure it out. Okay, I'll do it like this. Happy now paper. I hate this so much. Okay. Oh, that's actually pretty good. Okay. Or maybe too loose. Maybe, Oh, it stood up!
Ah, I should have showed you first.
Stormtrooper, Star Wars for Dummies. Stormtroopers can are very useless in battles. True.
Stormtroopers are very useless.
Don't tell me. Also, I closed my
door and says it's don't enter studio on studio busy because, okay.
This is not a studio, but it'll be a studio. I'm not going to spoil any more of that. No, I'm
just saying it silently because I don't want you to hear that.
Also, on my website, I
might give my PO box
and the link
to my website in this video. Finally,
get in there.
Why?
I hate this so much.
I'll be back. I finally did it. Now second. I'm dead. I'm going to look at the gauntlets of Mando. Already 40%? Mandalorian. I do not want the theme. I want the gauntlets. Okay, I'm not going to do that much detail to this.
Okay, I am
like, bruh, why is everyone talking about Darth Jar Jar? He's not a thing.
But it became a meme. For some reason, it became a Star Wars theory. For some reason. Why?
Just why? It's not necessary. It's totally not necessary, bruh. Why is that even necessary? I'm not even getting the... Okay. Ah, great, no connection.
No connection.
That time, I'm gonna do the second one.
When is the connection
coming back?
Not even raining.
Oh, back online. Okay, now
do this.
I just want to see the flame thrower.
Why are people
covering them? This part of the gauntlet is whistling bird. Okay, I want
a close up.
No connection. Wonderful. Okay, it's simply just a gauntlet.
That time I'm going to start doing this. But sadly,
there's no grappling hook.
Yeah, too.
Is this one thicker? Oh no, it's not. Yeah. Okay, now what's wrong?
Okay, now it's near my elbow. Dark
Okay, this is what I do not like about Android tablets, especially mine. It's the network bad. I don't think it's the house's problem.
Okay, I think it is.
Yeah! Okay, I like the gauntlets. I like how they're turned up. Okay, so now we're going to do whistling birds. Just give up.
Like, bruh. I know what you're thinking. Why did you waste
that much? It would be a horror to put that back.
Whistling birds is the name. Okay. Nah. Din Djarn, do you really want whistling birds?
Yes, I want whistling birds.
Okay, here. Okay, now
it's time for whistling birds.
Choose any one of the gauntlets that you want to be whistling birds.
Yay! And see the
process. For this part,
stay there for
part, cut this part, sellotape this part.
Okay, where is the network? I hate this so much. And when you're done with that, just sellotape these two parts. Ah, finally! Now I need
the theme song.
Yeah. Put on full volume. Full volume, I said.
Just wait. I don't know why I just did that.
Whenever Din Djarn or any other Mandalorian enters a cantina, everybody just looks at them like, oh, it's a Mandalorian. Watch out.
Okay.
And then touch the whistling birds. And then take a permanent marker. And then draw a little bit of detail. Whistling birds. Yeah, whistling birds. That actually turned out really good. Yeah. Okay, now for the flamethrower. Just use this. And then cut that in half, hold that part, hold this part, see if it matches. If it doesn't, just pull it
again, put it like that. Ooh, epic version, I want epic version of me, I want epic version. Okay, I don't want this.
Ooh, 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 ooh. trailer music. Say the line, Mando. I want to hear the line. Me want to hear the line. Rishi want to hear the line. No, seriously, I want to hear it. Rishi want to hear the line, Mando. Okay, now we have flamethrower. Both of the gauntlets are now done.
This is the way.
Yeah! He said the line! He said the line! Woo!
Yeah, dude!
He said the line! Woo! You know what? Forget that. He said the line! Yes! Yes!
I'm gonna work on the shoulder now.
Now, kick my ankle.
Yeah. Now, on this side, he actually has the mud horn symbol. I want to replicate that. But I just have to figure out how I'm gonna stick that. Most people just stick it on their clothes, but I'm not gonna risk my clothes. You're gonna risk your buddy. So I came up with a new plan. And you're not gonna like it. Okay, now hold this piece. And then. Yeah, this can go there. This can go here. But now take your thin double sided tape. Oh, I forgot this is epic version. Okay, now take that. Cut that in half. Then take the double side tape off. But I just am confused. What's with the trooper graveyard? Not clone trooper graveyard. That was seen in the ending of Star Wars The Clone Wars. Now we have this. Stick it on your shoulders. And now we have the right one. And if this is the right, we have to create the mud horn.
But first, let's create the second version. That fell down. I don't want to pick it up. Oh. Because that was torn. But gladly, we have another one. That almost looks, this almost looks like an 8. You know what I mean? We have exact same version. Not equal. Okay. Now we have to take more. We have to take more. More! 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 That's enough. You remember that meme when Kylo Ren says more? And he says more! 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 That's enough. And then Hux says, that's enough. You know what, Hux? Just get out of there. But he's actually with the resistance for some reason. I'm sure we're gonna get another copyright. Now we have the second one. And now we have to create the mud horn. But now we need to look, how does the mud horn look like? Get out of my face. Oh wait, I know that. Now just create the shape of the mud horn. Just let me look at it. Ah, found it. Don't care. We have a perfect mud horn. Now we have to cut the shape of it. And don't worry if the horn is not attached to the mud horn. That's totally fine because we're anyway going to cut that out and stick it on the shoulder.
That might be...
Okay, this is not the shortest tutorial ever on how to make... But I feel like the chapter 7 or 8 is going to be the longest. Or maybe the helmet is the longest. Maybe the helmet tutorial is the longest. Now stick this on this. This goes into the right. Oh no, it doesn't. This one goes the right. Yeah. Yeah.
Now we need
to take that out. Stick it on there. I'm confused now. Okay. Theme. Oh, I want to see trailer.
Which one? Season 1?
Season 2 or Season 3?
Season 3. You know me.
Our people are scattered. Like stars in the galaxy. What are we? What do we stand for?
spoon.
Being a Mandalorian is not just learning about how to fight.
You also have
to know how to navigate the galaxy.
Now I'll take the other one. No, stick it on the
your
shoulder.
So that I may be forgiven for my transgressions.
Because you removed your helmet. But glad, because you did
this
it. But you bathed in the living waters.
There's something dangerous happening out there. And by the time it becomes big enough for you to act, it'll be too late.
The horn,
took
the gun, and then put it on. And now we have a mud horn. We have a mud horn.
This is the way.
Now it's time to put on the armor.
Now let's listen to season one. Yeah.
Now we need the second one. Showing off, we're done with the video. I just wanted to replicate that. I should have worn the gauntlets after I wore this.
Get off me! Now,
I still have not made the weapons yet, so I'm not fully a Mandalorian, but it makes it all worth it. So,
Don't like, share,
and subscribe, and
don't forget to hit that notification bell. How do I put this?
I forgot what to say.
Wonderful. Subscribe or I'll hunt you down.
And this is the way.